So, anyways, this is Redneck Truck Camping 101. This is the wood stove here. And if you look closely, you see the flames inside the propane tank going up to here and outside. And outside is probably about 5 degrees out, misty and a bit windy. And we're living comfortably in here now. Doing a little bit of fly tying. Lauren's not here, so it's kind of a mess, but she'll be here later on today and I'll have it spick and span for her. And that's it. Redneck Camping 101.